If you die also, we have 0% finance. If you opt that, your students have. Your
children no, we are have. Ready to maintain the social distance. Call all the parents.
We are ready
to
have school like this.
They have so much space here, so we can maintain social distance.
One by one, not all at a time.
This is my party. मैं यहाँ आई हूँ इसके लिए कि इन लोगों ने ट्यूशन फीस बोल के सब पूरी फीस मतलब मेस फीस और वो सब कम नहीं करके ट्यूशन फीस ले ली. लास्ट ईयर से कंपेयर करो तो ट्यूशन फीस बहुत ज़्यादा है करके. हमारा कंसर्न यही है कि वो हम चाहते हैं कि वो ट्यूशन फीस ही ले लास्ट ईयर जितना उन्होंने लिया था एज पर गवर्नमेंट रूल, पर वो ऐसा नहीं कर रही है करके. तो हम चाह रहे हैं उसके बारे में कंप्लेन करना करके. और बस वही सब है कि भाई बाकी एक्टिविटीज़ बच्चे यूज़ नहीं कर रहे कोरोना वायरस के कारण, फिर भी वो चार्ज कर रही है. हम चाहते हैं वो सब और हमको प्रेशर करे जा रही है फीस भरने के लिए, पर हम चाह रहे हैं कि वो प्रेशर ना करके ट्यूशन फीस ही ले करके. ये हमारा कंसर्न है.
एज पर द गवर्नमेंट नॉर्म.
यस मैम.
So I am from Meridian School. My children are studying here. So our main concern is like the school is charging us. They changed the entire fee structure. Last year it was something else, and this year they have clubbed everything into this tuition fee. And they are saying they are taking the mess fees, library, and other activities included in the tuition fee. So our main demand is like the other hidden charges should be removed, and they have to only collect the tuition fee that was there last year.
As per the government norms,
and that was the tuition fee that we paid last year. And we also observed that there is a 5% or 8% increase in the school fee, which should not be the case. So our demand is like that should be taken off, and school should only take the tuition fee that has charged last year.
Yes, sir. It's my request to Honorable CM that we are the parents of Meridian School. As my Banjara Hill, my son and daughter, all are studying in this school. Our concern in this school is only that the last year fees what we paid, tuition fees, the same fees which government has said that every school should take the amount as per the last year. They is not concerned to take all the sports, liability, computer fees, mess fees, bus fees. They cannot take these things. With this time, the school, what they have done, they just make all club together and they are asking the tuition fees. It's very difficult all parents to pay. And when we request to the management, head management, they all are avoiding to talk with us, and they are just saying that this is a management decision, you have to pay. Even we are our children are getting a call from the school to specialize to pay the fees. It's very difficult, and it's a mentally harassment to our children to paying the fees, because they are just saying to us they are not getting the books, everything, and it's very difficult all parents to pay, because this is the time condition. All parents are struggling with the business, jobs, everywhere. Now the time is to everyone has to understand, but this school is not cooperating to the parents. It's my request kindly to take a matter serious and just come to the conclusion.